That's weird. There we go.
Morgan Kent rejoining the game for Sepulpa.